Hey, I'm Blaze, and I have a story to share. A story about, well, about life and change. Have you ever observed that life is always changing around us? Just like the sky, the weather, or the mountains, we are also constantly changing. Our mood, emotions, feelings, beliefs, well-being, and even our relationships. Not a single thing stays the same. We often want to know who we are. In fact, what's more important is who we are becoming. Because change will always happen. And I'm no exception to this rule. Quitting my master 6 years ago to become a digital entrepreneur so I can work remotely while traveling the world was the biggest change of my life. It was a challenging path and I sacrificed a lot to make this happen. So it's actually never about what we do, but rather about what meaning we attach to our goals and actions and how important that meaning is to us. To me, not focusing on work for a whole year meant that I could experience existence in its pure form with all its ups and downs. This gave me more than I could ever imagine, and I'm beyond grateful for the experience. With this video, I just want to inspire more people to be brave enough to put aside the pursuit of materialistic things in exchange for learning who they truly are.
All we do is hide away. All we do is hide away. All we do is chase the day. All we do is chase the day. All we do is play it safe. All we do is live inside a cage. All we do is play it safe. All we do, I've been upside down. Wanna be the right way round. Can't find paradise on the ground. I've been upside down. I don't wanna be the right way round. Can't find paradise on the ground.
Learning who we are is a never-ending journey because we keep changing until the day we die. Everything shapes us day by day. The people we meet, the experiences and the adventures we go through, the decisions we make, and all the challenges and hardships we face. Therefore, we shall do everything in our power to keep our inner kid alive. The adventurer kid who's curious about life and what's inside of us. Because this kid will eventually lead us to the ultimate truth about ourselves. My way of going about this is simple. I often meditate and remind myself that nothing I do truly matters in the grand scheme of things, and this idea is freeing to me in a weird way. Because it means that I can do whatever I want to and become whoever I want to become. It's better to enjoy the little moments and the present instead of beating up ourselves for what has happened in the past or investing all our present energy to plan out our future. Because the future will usually not behave the way we want it to. So, we might as well just enjoy and appreciate what we have now while setting goals in our imaginable games just like we did when we were kids. This way, I can wake up with gratitude in my heart and choose what I want to play and what goals I would like to go after every single day. And so far, to me, this has proven to result in a life well lived, no matter what life throws at me.
Sometimes, just sometimes, maybe more than some of the time, I'm on a false ego trip, insecurity is rife. I'm not the ideal person to be lecturing on life, but if you wanna know some things I've learned about myself, being in sticky situations, I won't bore you with the filth. Breaking bones and sniffing gear, pouring blood and sweat and tears. In a nutshell, I suppose that's the way the water flows. Yeah, that's the way the story goes. Sometimes, just sometimes, well, alright, maybe all of the time. Trip. Well, I'm a renegade of sorts. I roam the concrete jungle hunting idiots for sport. And now the cocaine scene, it picked me up and made me frown. There's some jokies, there's some music, helps the medicine go down. Hey, it makes
same for you and me. Drinking cider in a golf course, just a distant memory. Down the park and pick a fight, popping pills all through the night. Fucking waster, I suppose, that's the way the water flows.